got so much to say. We got a podcast to make. We're sipping on lattes, and it's time for a coffee break. It's time for a coffee break.
Hey, thank you for joining us for the Coffee Break Podcast. Man, you have been here over the years. It's been incredible. We started the Coffee Break Podcast in the fall of 2018. And since then, we've had 3.5 solid years of releasing a brand new episode every Tuesday morning at 9 a.m. And it's been crazy. Well, we're going to take a few weeks off. We're not stopping, but we're going to take a few weeks off at the end of 2021, get reset and ready to go in 2022. Our team is going to be taking some time off. It's going to be an incredible reset as we get ready for 2022. Now, what we want you to do is check out some of our favorites over the past year and some of our favorites over the course of the time frame that we've been releasing podcasts. We've got a lot of great information out there and a lot of great guests. We appreciate all of you who have sent guests our way, who have recommended topics, who have recommended guests, and we want to share those with you. So maybe you're traveling this holiday season. Maybe you're taking some time off. Maybe you're going for walks, or maybe you're running. Well, here's some really fun episodes maybe you missed that you should go check out. Some of my favorites from this past year were Ivan and Kathy, where we were talking about communication and becoming a better leader through communicating better.
Everybody got it?
Yeah.
That's one of the worst questions in the world. Oh. I used to ask that.
Any questions? It's actually an awful question.
Another one of my favorite episodes was with Brett Gray from Cushman & Wakefield. I've known him for a long period of time and watched his career develop. And he came in and talked about some of the struggles that they've had with culture dissolving over the course of the pandemic and how they've had to start to work and be intentional about rebuilding that culture and how that culture savings account had kind of evaporated over the course of time.
You know, right now it's we're rebuilding our culture, right? Mm-hmm. I think we used up about all the culture we had during these past year and a half. And it's unfortunate, but it just goes back to show you just how critical it is.
We've had some really great topics from our own team where we talked about a book club that we started this year. It was incredible. Our team has gone through over 9 books this year, and we've implemented some of those strategies in our own business. We shared some of that with you, and I've heard from many of you that you have started your own book clubs in your organizations and in your teams, and it's been really cool to be able to see and hear how that's been impacting your businesses as well. Those are just a few of the many great podcasts that we've had this year and over the last couple of years. So check the links below and follow those to see more of the episodes that you may have missed over the last 3.5 years. We look forward to seeing you in 2022.